Hey guys, and welcome back to our Homefront the Revolution walkthrough. And as you can obviously see on screen, there is actually no face cam this time, because I'm thinking of getting rid of face cam when I do walkthroughs now. I'm gonna keep face cam for FIFA just because, like, of like seeing my reaction for FIFA. Like, you might want to see like facial expressions when stuff happens on that. I think it's important. But with walkthroughs, and like some games, you know, if I decide, yeah, there's going to be interesting to see my reactions to stuff, then I will use facecam for it. But for most walkthroughs now, I'm not going to use facecam, because I feel like it gets in the way of the screen as well. And when you're doing walkthroughs, you want to see the whole game, the whole thing, and not be distracted by, like, my face, really. So yeah, that's why I've taken facecam out from now on. If you want it back in, then just let me know, and I will put it back in. But I feel like it would be better when doing walkthroughs without facecam. So yeah, basically no more facecam in walkthroughs unless I feel like seeing my reaction within a certain game will be good, then I will put it in for that game. But yeah, let's get back into this then. Your mom. Mom.
This is going to take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. Technology involved in this, you can hover all you want. It's not going to make this go anywhere.
Okay.
This is going to take some time. Can't afford to screw it up. Technology involved in his brain is so advanced.
I can't remember what we were doing. Let's have a little look. Oh, locate petroleum seekers, destroy them, and scavenge their components. So is that one? Yeah. I think that was one. I accidentally just shot a civilian, my bad.
Brady, it's Heather. Those parts are
used. Oh, hang on, we missed that part. Oh, I see.
Hopefully you'll get the rest of what I need.
Well, my shooting in this game is really not that good. Let's just run back and get this part. I thought I saw like a little thing, so it's like an actual part we got. We just randomly died out of completely nowhere. Out of absolutely nowhere. Okay. Obviously, yeah, the auto save, but look at this guy. Look at his beard, mate. Okay, fine, let's go back outside. So we just need to find drones. Shoot the security camera. Is that one shot? No. The problem is, I don't really want all these guys after me. I just want to find a drone. Which is probably back there where they're all shooting me from. Just need to wait for this red bar to go down and then we should be good. Okay, maybe not. There's no drones to shoot either. Can we hide in here? Run. Run away. Run away. Start up today. Yeah, don't have time. Something here. Oh, this. Why not? Why not? It's not part of the mission, but, you know. Let's do it. Okay, they're all over there looking for me. It's nearly gone. Oh, we can't even heal. We haven't got a heal kit. Med kit. Did you see that? They just all disappeared. There's only one guy over there, but there's definitely two, like three of them. Okay, well, we need to get drones then. Oh, there's one. Sweet. Oh my god, autosave.
That's it, Brady. I'll have plenty of components now. Let's just
take the components from that anyway. Let's go.
All of the parts back to me so I can get started on deciphering them.
It's pretty simple mission. I would save you, but I'm just gonna get them all over on me again and I'll die again. So sorry bud. How do I get in? No, seriously, how do I get in? Ah. I thought the little checkpoint thing was like actually in the house. Down we go. Let me in, please. Cheers. Cheers, tough man. There she is. Oh, sweet. Find a Seeker's mission completed. Okay.
It's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths, but there's been a complication. I'm sending my apartment location to your phone. Come over as soon as possible.
Whistleblower, new mission. Alright, let's go. Let's keep this rolling. Oh, hang on, actually. Do I have any medkits in there? No. Okay, no, that's alright, that's alright. Assassinate the KPA official. Where is he? Oh, he's there. Screw it. Run! Ah! Oh. Oh, man. Just YOLO'd it. Did that even do anything? I don't think it did. Because we died. Okay. Oh, let's just get to this next mission. Which is actually along here. Through the red doors. I swear every single house has a bike in it. Right, I'm not even joking. Oh, it did work. Okay. Oh, it started raining.
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get walking. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the green clock during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away in Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier. It shouldn't be too difficult for you to get access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Okay, still the evidence from Sunderland's apartment. Where is this apartment? Let's go. Jump over the bars like a bad man. Out we go. We didn't shut the door very well, did we? Okay, it's just over here. Still currently would be nice to get a med kit. Hello, what's this statue of? Free the prisoner. Yeah, right. There you go, mate. Run, you're free. You're free.
Great work, Brady. This will help get people behind us.
You're getting close to Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself.
Trying to sneak over this bit so we don't get spotted by that camera. Are you kidding? Come on. There we go. Okay, break the glass. We're in.
Okay, you're in. Now for the hard part. The evidence will be hidden and locked away. Make sure you find it and destroy it.
So there's a civilian down right down there. I'll never collect that. Mr. Sunderland, I'm writing to report an incident that occurred outside my apartment building on Apex Avenue yesterday. Okay. So So it's in here somewhere. Oh, in the safe.
Brady, that evidence would have been enough to bring me and the entire resistance.
What was that?
I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. KPA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
Okay, infiltrate the Green Quad without drawing KPA attention. Oh, it's a radio. It must be on top. Okay. Hang on, let's wait for that truck to go. Just casually walk beside the truck. And there's a drone, let's go this way, let's go. Get this. Okay, so we've got sneak in here without the KPA seeing us. Identify Sunderland using your camera, using your phone camera without being identified.
We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you scoop this up, we're both finished.
This is Geezer. So where'd the other guy go? Who's this? Okay, so let's sneak around here then. Let's go. We keep we know that's a camera. That's a soldier. Okay, so still, is it in this area somewhere?
What's up, Fred? You lost?
No, not lost, I'm just looking for my mate. Do you reckon he's at the top? I wonder if I stand on using your phone camera. That's what I'm trying to do. He must be upstairs. Okay, let's go upstairs. Can we get up the top somehow? Let's just do this anyway. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is, guys. Oh. Run. Is he one of these? Hang on, let's get the phone back out. It's not in here. Where is he? Okay, been spotted. We were spotted before killing the supervisor.